it's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
To find the top left with such power and accuracy there, does take some doing.